this way.
That's right.
Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You should stay with your pet.
Away from that!
Here in my humble home? Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your own.
Shut up!
You have to hit the roots on the cauldron!
Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Gandhi Thungur, granddaughter, don't force me to hurt you!
No! No!
Why are you even here?
No! Get away!
Undir!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of them!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
So cute! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that! Atreus, I need a closer to a candle for this to work!
You won't destroy it! You will not touch my cauldron!
No!
Leave
I saved you.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk? Capoda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well, then... That's 2 out of 3?
Atreus.
Race me! Come on!
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate, last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying. This field always smells so amazing. Don't get too distracted! Oh, come on! You're not getting tired now, are you? I don't think so! Whoop! Whoa! Take that! Faster! We got him now! Whoa! Those pods can only carry you so far! Almost there!
Work for it? He rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. You think I'm being stupid?
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Lao Fei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home. Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Please, stop!
Every violation imaginable.
No!
Atreus! You do not want this! Calm your mind! Control it! She was our friend. Atreus. Atreus.
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Bronifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know.